Remove all materials from the box and check if there are any missing parts against the included checklist. Insert wood dowel into the middle hole of board A. Do the same for board B. Insert wood dowel into the smaller hole on both sides for all 7 pieces of board D. Insert dowel into all 4 pieces of board H and board I. Install minifix bolt in all the 7 second biggest holes board A and board B. Install minifix bolt in 4 corner holes for board C. Install minifix bolt into the middle hole of board G. Do the same for other 4 pieces of board G. Install slide CL onto board A and slide CR onto board B. Install Euro screw in the second hole from both sides. Attach board J with board H and I, referring to the line. Use CSK screw M5 to attach the board J, H, and I. Attach board K and attach it using CSK screw M5. Then insert a drawer board. Attach board G using minifix cam. Install slides DL and DR below drawer. Install CSK screw M3.5 into third hole from both front and back. Repeat the process to build another 3 drawers. Attach board A with all 7 pieces of board D using minifix cam. Attach board B with the cabinet's body. Attach board D and board B using minifix cam. Install plastic leg stud below the cabinet's body. Attach board C and cabinet's body using minifix cam. Install backboard on the back of the cabinet using nails. Insert all the drawer into the cabinet's body. Congratulations, you have assembled your chest drawer.